Okay, here we have the lake. It is located at minus 3.2 latitude, minus 11.2 longitude. That's minus 3.2 latitude and minus 11.2 longitude. It's actually, as you can see here, it's dirty water. And you can, oops, not with that. And you can use a glass container, gather the water, the F key, and you fill it up. Now, this is dirty water, you can drink it, but you'll find that you'll have to end up healing yourself. You'll be fully satisfied on the waterfront, but it will require healing. You could try it, see what happens. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so it actually allows you. Normally, you have to clean it, but okay, it hasn't poisoned me. Maybe it's a chance. Try that again. You clean the water in the chemistry table. Try drinking that again. Maybe you can just drink it. And anyway, just in case it is a chance of being poisoned or whatever, I will now show you how to clean the dirty water. But that'll be back at the base. Right. Now that we're back at the base, we just need the chemistry station. The chemistry station. Got it. F. Now, here we have two ways of producing water. One with oxygen and hydrogen in an empty glass container. The other, which is what we need, is the dirty water and empty glass container. Now we have two lots of dirty water and two empty glass containers. So what we need to do is click on this one. One, two, and done. That's actually filled. Yeah, so that one full glass container of dirty water produces half a filled glass of good water. And that's it. All done. Hopefully that's been useful, and thanks for watching. And don't forget to comment down below if you have anything to say or ask.